Jam with Pepe, Pepe Smith. I was a resident artist in Bistro, so I jammed with a lot of musicians. One of the musicians I jammed was Pepe when he played the drum. I played the guitar and he just played the drum. And what's funny there is like, because I played this song very long, and then he was just striking everything, and then really get very wild, and then suddenly his manager told me just to stop the jam so that maybe Pepe would really break something, you know.